UKM sosial. I will to tell about a story about long time ago. There was an old man, Abu Tapa.
Purbasari was very sad. Now she had to stay in the jungle. Every day, see her spend time, playing some animals. There, one monkey that always tried to cheer her up. It was not an ordinary monkey. He had a magical power, and also he could talk with humans. The monkey's name was Rutung Kasaru. He was actually a god. His name was Sang Hyang Gurumin. Rutung Kasaru planned to help Purbasari. She made a small lake and she asked her to take a bath there.
Tika.
My princess, I will help you to go back to the palace, said Rutung Kasaru. Thank you, Rutung, but how can I go back to the palace while my body is disgusting and smell? Replied Purbasari. Never say never, princess. I will have you. You only need to bathe in small lake, which I have made. Amazingly, her bad skin was cured. Now she got her beautiful skin back. After that, she asked Rutung Kasaru to accompany her to go back to the palace. Purbasari was very shocked. She knew she had to another bad idea. Purbasari said those who longer hair will be the queen. Purbasari had a longer hair than Purbararang, but Purbararang didn't give up. You must handsome husband, and if my fiancé is more handsome than yours, I will be the queen. Purbasari was very sad. She knew she didn't find him yet. Rutung Kasaru came forward. He is my fiancé. Where is yours? Said Purbararang. Rutung Kasaru came forward. Purbararang was looking very hard. Your fiancé is monkey? Rutung, what should I do? Purbasari said. Don't worry, my princess. I have a good idea. Suddenly, Rutung Kasaru changed into a very handsome man. He was even more handsome than Indrajaya. Purbararang and Indrajaya was very surprised. Purbasari then became the queen, and she forgave Purbararang and her fiancé and let them stay in the palace.